got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing. Hi everybody, I just wanted to say hi and show you the very iconic corner market in Huntington Beach. This used to be part of a Methodist religious camp, and this building is literally 100 years old. And when the Methodists moved out of Huntington Beach, this was a religious congregation and a political movement. It's about a mile away from the beach. And they still have some of the historical remains here, like this horse pole that's literally about 1909. And they used to tie the horses back to it. And it's about a mile from here. And now a lot of people gather and get their food here. It's really delicious. And the building is part of the historical register in Huntington Beach because it literally was one of the buildings about 100 years ago built by the religious and the Methodist movement here. So we really love it. Cheers.